easy living this ain't.
You know what? Since we talked, I'm feeling swell. Look at the two of us here in Sanctuary. Prepare for the future.
Hope you ain't one of them synths here to spy on me.
Let's trade some things.
Go ahead.
Hey, Codsworth.
Shall I accompany you, sir?
I'd like to trade some items.
Of course!
They didn't tell me much. Vault Tech. Just to make sure everyone filled out.
Need to get back to Diamond City one of these days. Biggest town in the world.
Greetings, buddy. Here for a laugh, or did you want a cold beverage?
I'll take a beer.
Cold and refreshing.
Hey. How you doing, buddy? Why don't you wait at home, boy?
Welcome back. It needs some refinement, but I think we can consider my serum a qualified success.
This is incredible.
It is a significant first step, but it still only works on one strain of FEV. It will take years, perhaps decades, to generalize my formula. Still, you have my gratitude. You're welcome to make use of my lab, or help yourself to any of this junk if you want it. In the meantime, I have a lot of experiments to run. Excuse me.
Virgil?
Did you need something?
protect, and serve.
Public is here to pull the wool out from under your eyes.
Hey, Nat.
Ain't got nothing better to do?
So the Institute's won. Rumor going around is that it's all thanks to you. I suppose you're proud of yourself.
Why are you mad?
Why? You know what this means, right? It means people getting snatched in the night. Neighbors turning on each other. And no one left to stop them. Do you really think that's what the Commonwealth needs?
Is there anything I can say to convince you that this was the right choice?
I seriously doubt it. Because this new world you've created? I'm not sure what kind of chance it's got.
They may be constantly trying to kill us, but Commonwealth never lacks for excitement. Never thought a reporter could consider themselves a success until someone threatened their life. Me? I'm very successful.
Piper.
Heading my way?
You know what? Never mind.
You know where to find me.
Read the paper, mister. Trust me.
These synths just showed up.
Certainly.
Not doing anything wrong.
Anything for an understanding.
Come on, Darcy, let's go.
Take it easy. I don't think she wants to leave just yet.
Hey, this is between me and my wife. Why don't you mind your own damn business for once?
Oh, God, Paul. Paul, why do you always have to make a scene? Pour me another drink, Henry.
Damn it. Darcy, I just want you to come home.
I'll be home. Later.
I can't believe you'd do this to me, Cook.
Do what to you, Paul?
You smug bastard. You keep away from my wife, goddammit.
You'd better get out of here before you do something stupid.
You son of a bitch.
Don't hurt him, Henry. Yeah.
May have been programmed to serve, but...
Uh-huh. Let's see what you got.
I'm afraid I'm...
Mm-hmm.
I was on duty when I seen that airship fall out of the sky.
Diamond City is the place to live, I tell ya. You made the right choice coming here.
What? Who's there?